Welcome back to the channel. Today we'll take a look at the Xiaomi 13 Pro. The Xiaomi 13 Pro boosts a Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 processor. Main camera featuring a 50 megapixel Leica 1 inch sensor size using the Sony IMX 989 sensor. There's also the 50 megapixel telephoto and wide angle. The front facing is a 32 megapixel camera. In the package, you also see the smart 120 watts HyperCharge USB charger. This charger will take 19 minutes to charge to 100% in boost mode and 24 minutes to charge up to 100% in standard mode. Fan chargers are more efficient in transferring current and conserving energy. Now let's unwrap the Xiaomi 13 Pro and see what's installed. It has a 6.73 AMOLED display with a dynamic refresh rate of up to 120Hz. These are the 350 megapixel cameras at the back of the phone. This is the main interface of the Xiaomi 13 Pro. It's running on MIUI 14 and on Android 13. Now let's take a look at some of the camera features on this phone. The phone allows you to choose to take photos in Leica Authentic Look or Leica Vibrant Look. You can also apply Leica filters, the classical shutter sound or the Leica watermark. Other features include a night mode, which you can apply for your wide, ultra-wide and telephoto. There's also a portrait night mode, digital zoom up to 70 times, HDR, supermoon, panorama, documents, clone, long exposure, and professional mode. As for video recording, you can record up to 60 frames per second, including HDR video recording with Dolby Vision. You can also record 8K video of up to 24 frames per second. This video was shot in 4K 30 frames per second on a rainy day. Thanks to its imaging system, the video turned out bright and the video is very stable under such dim conditions. Here are some photos that we took along the way. This shot was in the wide angle mode and this is in the normal mode. This shot was taken at 2x zoom. And this was taken at digital zoom of 70 times. Finally, we managed to find the exhibits of the Transformers at the Gardens by the Bay. Now we have taken a few shots and we discovered that the skyline was very gloomy because of the rain. Using the photo editor within the Xiaomi phone, you can actually edit the skyline to change it to your likings. In this case, we change it to sunset. In this set of photos, we compare the difference between the Leica Vibrant versus the Leica Authentic mode. Which one do you prefer? Xiaomi 13 Pro also comes with a Super Moon mode. For those of you who like to actually take photos of the moon, you no longer need to use a tripod to take a good shot of the moon. This is the moon shot that we took at 60x digital zoom. The Xiaomi 13 Pro boosts impressive processing power with its LPDDR5 and also the UFS 4.0 plus the 8 Gen 2 processor. Due to the larger sensor size, photos and videos taken at low light will appear brighter. The phone's Hyper OIS and 4K Ultra Night video features ensure stability in low light environments, resulting in quality footage. In terms of design, the Xiaomi 13 Pro falls short in comparison to the Xiaomi 12S Ultra. However, the phone's faster processor and the ability to fully charge in just 19 minutes with its 120W Xiaomi HyperCharge technology is a notable advantage. This concludes our review of the Xiaomi 13 Pro. We hope you like this review. Do remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the bell so that you won't miss any other videos. Please also head to our website at http://en.ocworkbench.com for the detailed review and other technology news. See you in the next video.